Welcome back. I am now starting a series of videos where I'm going to show you some paintings that I'm doing from the island I live, Madeira. Madeira is one of three volcanic islands that originated from a hot spot, and they are located on the African tectonic plate. It is a similar event as the Hawaiian Islands. In this video, I will be painting a sightseeing from Ponta de São Lourenço. Ponta de São Lourenço is a small peninsula that is attached to the main island. There is even a small walk that you can do there. You can actually see it on the painting. This place has its name after the first Portuguese caravel that came to the island. In fact, it is said that upon arrival, Captain Zarco said, "São Lourenço, that's enough!" Ponta de São Lourenço belongs partially to a natural reserve, and it is very distinct from the rest of the island, mainly because it's more exposed to weather conditions and the wind. In fact, there are some plants that only exist on this part of the island. With all that said, let's get to the painting!
Thank you.
subscribe for more, and if you want me to paint a specific place, just leave it on the comment section down below. I'll see you next time. Bye! Natural reserve that exists.
Exists where? I have no idea.
Ponta de São Lourenço belongs to a